So I'm going to do a little small piece based on this. And I'm going to use the harmonic minor, and we're in D, so D harmonic minor, and sometimes use the natural minor. You can use a blues scale anywhere. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to suddenly treat this as a functioning dominant, like D dominant, and I'm going to go play a diminished half step. Melody in it, which is in the major. I'll tap it more as a functioning dominant. Thank you.